Florida is recognized worldwide as a leader in the use of reclaimed water. Reuse is an integral part of water resources management, wastewater management, and ecosystems management in Florida. It reduces demands on valuable surface and groundwaters, eliminates discharges that may be polluting valuable surface waters, recharges groundwater, and postpones costly investment for development of new water sources and supplies. Up to 50% of a community's drinking water is used for irrigation. Much of this irrigation water could be replaced with reclaimed water that is provided by water reuse facilities. Reclaimed water can be used for a number of activities, including irrigation of lawns, landscapes, and golf courses, car and bus washing, and decorative fountains. Using reclaimed water for these and other activities would help reduce the demand on our fresh water supply. The benefits of this project are vast. One of the most important benefits is the reduction of nutrient load to the Halifax River and Indian River Lagoon. Any preventative measure we can take to protect one of the world's most diverse ecological systems is important. And not only will it help protect the Indian River Lagoon, it will create a healthy ecosystem for numerous species in these wetlands. This area will serve as a habitat and refuge for wildlife and protect our natural resources and recharge the aquifer, which directly benefits the local community.